Well, Ghana's free zones, in a nutshell, I would say, has been designed to promote the processing of goods and services for export. The whole of Ghana is accessible to potential investors, and the investors, they have the flexibility of locating in any export processing zone or a single factory zone. So they can either go into an enclave or they can find their own private land, and we will give them the free zone license to be able to operate. The Africa Continental Free Trade Area will enhance Ghana's current industrial development agenda. As you know, Mr. President Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo is on an industrial development agenda of one district, one factory, which is mainly dealing with local consumption. The next stage is to look at how we can now produce here to export to the Africa Continental Free Trade Area or to produce to export to the rest of the world. What we are looking at in terms of how the special economic zones will contribute is to look at it in two spheres: one, investment, and then competition policy. So with regard to investment, for example, you can look at the provisions on promotion, how this will be advertised, how people become aware of it. Then it comes to facilitation, trade facilitation. We need to be able to bring together financial platforms. We need to be able to bring together the custom regulations and how this would work in all the different 55 or so countries that are taking part. And then to make sure that there's also protection to galvanize the investment needed to restructure Africa's economies. In a nutshell, what we are trying to do is simple. We are trying to make sure that the president's vision of economic growth and job creation is fulfilled. So, if we now have the secretariat in Ghana, we now want to be in the business of industrialization, where Ghana becomes a hub, then we need to be able to produce for export so that we rather earn foreign exchange instead of foreign aid. That goes again with the president's Ghana Beyond Aid agenda. Then we also, as a country, need to be able to create jobs for our theming youth, because the youth, they don't care where the product is going as long as they are able to earn a salary, and this helps them to also pay their taxes and live as human beings with a good lifestyle. These are the agendas that we want to put together so that the Free Zones Enterprise, Africa Continental Free Trade, all the various industries will come together and make Ghana the hub of production.